Hello students, welcome to my video on booth pair recoding. So we are going to start with what is booth pair recoding. So booth pair recoding is you have to follow a truth table for this. So in order to perform a multiplication of any two numbers using booth pair recoding, you have to follow a table in which you will have the multiplier and you will have to take the bits I and I minus 1, and you will also have to take the multiplicand. So I will explain how what you have to do here over here. So when the I value and I minus value is 0 0, you will have to multiply 0 into the entire value of the multiplicand. Next, if it is going to be 0, 1, it is plus 1 into multiplicand. If it is 1, 0, it is minus 1 into multiplicand. If it is going to be 1, 1, it is again 0 into multiplicand. Now we will see an example where we are going to perform 13 into minus 6. So here, the value of m is going to be 13. So when you convert that into binary, 13 is going to be 1101. Since it is positive, we add 0 over there. If it is going to be minus 6, you will have to take the 2's complement of 6. 2's complement for 6, it is 1248. So 010, this is 6. If you are going to take 2's complement, it becomes 1001. Again, you will have to add plus 1 over here. 1 plus 1, 10, 0, 1. So 1010. 1010, since it is negative, we add another 1, m. So this becomes m and this becomes q. So now what we are going to do, we are going to perform booth pair recoding of m and q, that is 13 and minus 6. So for that, what you have to do is, you have to take the value of q. So what is the value of q here? You have 1010. Always add an additional extra 0 over here, then we will have to compare the values. How you will compare here is, so when it is 0 and 0, when it is 0 and 0, it is 0. When it is 1 and 0, it becomes minus 1. Got it? And when you have 0 and 1, it becomes plus 1. So 1 and 0, minus 1, 1 and 1, it is 0. Okay. So now in Q, what happened? We had 1101, we added an additional 0 over here, then we performed booth pair recoding. So when the value of 0 and 0 is there, it is 0 into multiplicand. When it is 1 and 0, it is minus 1 into multiplicand. 0 and 1, it is minus 1, and 1 and 0, it is minus 1 over here. 1 and 1, it is 0. So now what we are going to do is, we have the value of m multiplicand over here and we have to multiply with this value. So the value is 0, minus 1, plus 1, minus 1 and 0. Now we are going to perform multiplication. So you have to carefully understand what is going to happen here. When the value is going to be 0, entire value becomes 0. That is obvious. Next. Since it is 5 bit over here, you will have to put totally 10 zeros. 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, again 5 zeros. When it is going to be minus 1, you will have to take 2's complement of 13. So when it is 2's complement of 13, so the value of 13 is 0 1101, it becomes 1 0 0 1 0. So it when you add plus 1, it is 1 0 0 1 1. 1 0 0 1 1. 1 1 0 0 1. And then continue the rest of the bits with this number 1 1 1 1. So when you multiply with plus 1, the same value of m will be represented here. Again, when you multiply with minus 1, the 2's complement value gets reflected. We have done a 2's complement over here. So we will repeat that. 1 1 0 0 1 1 1. Next, it is going to be 0. Everything becomes 0. Now, the normal, we are going to do the addition over here. 0 Again it is 1, 1 plus 1, 10, 1 plus 1, 10, 1 plus 1, 10 plus 1, 11, 1 plus 1, 10 plus 1, 11, 1 plus 1, 10, 1 plus 1, 10, 10 plus 1, 11, 1, 10, 11, 1, 10, 11. So here you have additional carry. When you multiply 13 with 6, the value that you get is 78. Since it is minus 6, it is going to be minus 78. So what is the binary value of 78? The binary value of 78 is, when you convert that, you will have, so 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32, 64. So at that case, you will have 1, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, finally you have 0. So it is 64 plus 8 plus 4 plus 2, you have 78. So the value that we have got, this value, and this is going to be minus 78. But so we have, what we have to do is we have to cross verify. When you cross verify, when you convert 78 into a binary value, the binary value of 78 is this bit. And when you perform the 2's complement of 78, you get this value. When you cross verify that, then this is becomes a minus 78. So this is how we will be performing the booth pair recoding of 13 into minus 6 to get the answer minus 78. Thank you all.